What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're playing some more of The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. This is episode number 3. Hope you guys have enjoyed the series so far. Thank you so much for your support. And without further ado, let's dive straight back into a brand new video. This is exactly where we left off in the last part. So let's go.
Spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
Damn, this place is pretty.
This firefly, Melanie told me all about it.
Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Thank you so much for your support. And let's hop on. Let's go.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
Okay. It's mad that this
come
is still
on,
working.
Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
Thank you guys all so much for all your support on this series. It's done actually really well for a DLC, so thank you so much.
No. I just got on.
Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it, so there.
Oh, I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Okay, let's go.
You ready?
All right.
Are we firing out some jokes? Let's go.
Two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one. Egg in the morning is really hard to eat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that was awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
The reactions.
It goes back 4 seconds. Oh, yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Jesus, these are bad.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute. Those two men
one more.
Battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's
will soon be charged, goddamn.
Kinda dark.
What is one more.
Pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, because the sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes, awesome.
I don't think we can do any more. Ken.
Psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large.
Okay, we're going to put the pun book down. It looks like we've got to go in there.
All right, I'm putting this away. Hey. Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
All right, let's go. So it looks like we've got to go in here. I think this is
how's
the photo
work?
Booth, so
you just
let's get on in here.
Follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
All right, let's start.
Ooh, thanks.
Okay, so we've got love, friends, and cool. Let's
what's
go for cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Yeah, just go. Okay. Get ready.
Oh, okay. Smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur.
Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face.
This is awesome.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy.
What? What is going on?
Alright.
Okay, okay.
What's a Facebook?
Share to Facebook?
Maybe it.
What happens if you push yes?
In a book?
What should I write? Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection. What is
that? Oh, damn.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here. Uh-oh.
I think we broke it.
What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, this place is badass. With a brick master, we've played on a merry-go-round, and we've gone to a photo booth. This is pretty badass.
The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All draft citizens must report for duty. Anyone
violation of law? Damn.
You sound like such a dick.
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
I'm really, really enjoying this game. Hope you guys are too. Pretty badass at the minute. What if you gotta walk down
it? I gotta do that again.
I thought it knocked us over. Just hope you guys are enjoying it. It's so much fun to play The Last of Us, and it's kind of like Ellie gets the chance to be a kid.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Oh, we got an arcade. Okay. Do any of these work? By the looks of it, no. Oh, we should play some air hockey. I used to love air hockey. Can we win a toy? I guess not. This one looks kind of on.
Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Okay.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Oh, so we actually have to move? Okay.
You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
Okay.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift.
Nice.
Okay.
He grabs you, mash, punch, break,
kind of cool.
Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him!
What are you doing?
Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up. Yes!
This is so cool. Oh, we messed up. Eat it, Black Fang. I'm so bad at this.
Let's go.
I'm so bad at this.
Right.
Eat it. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, we just got him. I'm getting into this. Done.
Your time here is done.
Finish him.
The screen there we turns go. Dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
Damn.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it.
Angel Knives looks badass.
Where the hell did she go? Riley!
Okay, so I look like we're looking for her. Where the fuck has she gone? Riley, where you at? Shouldn't run off in a place in this world. In a place like this, I was about to say, but in this world, running off can get you killed. You've seen it in The Walking Dead 1,000 times. Oh, they're creepy as fuck. Get out of here, you little freaks. So yeah, thank you guys so much for all the subscribers recently. We just hit 200, what am I talking about? 715. So thank you guys all so much for that. You guys are the best. I love you all to bits. Is it through this door? Riley, shouldn't run off like this. We're probably gonna die. Okay, maybe not.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
Excuse me.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly girl.
All right, let's do this.
Don't get too comfortable now.
R2 multiple times. And that pumps the gun.
Ellie, come on.
Fucking bitch, eat that. That's what you get for running away. Okay, this is kind of cool. Kind of like stuff like this.
Yes, there it is.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, Riley, dude, you suck. Oh, how do I switch? Oh, that's how you switch. Okay, that's cool.
In your face.
Eat it, Riley. There we go.
He
we won.
Destroyed you.
Eat that.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right.
There was no way that was close. We destroyed her.
We'll hide and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Deal. Let's go.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. Ready?
Let's go. Pump this bitch up. Whoa, where's she at? Oh, fuck. Where is she? Dude, I'm scared. Fuck she at? She's over in this direction. I'm confused as all hell. Where the fuck is she hiding? See, I don't want to really. Aha, I see her. She's over that way. I found her. Just hide. Okay, this is some risky business. I ain't losing this. Where the fuck's she at? I'm so confused. She was around the back of here. Oh, I see her. Did I get her or did she get me?
Alright, that's game.
Oh, we got her.
Alright, best 2 out of 3.
Oh, no, dude, because you're fucking so good at hiding. God damn.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's go again.
Time to die.
Time to die with water guns. Where is she at? We see her before, we just see her like briefly. But this one, I have no clue where she is. It took me a while to find her as well. Hardy, where the fuck you at? Aha. Found ya, bitch. You run into. Who got who there?
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Alright, sweet. Pretty good. We won the water battle.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
Aw, dude.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these.
Spray some clickers in the face with them.
You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh no.
Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
It's so stupid. People say we don't know
what love is or how to grow. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in trade. I got you.
I got you, babe.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
I knew it! I bloody knew it! I knew it!
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh, shit.
Riley!
Damn. Well, oh, that's kind of unfortunate. It was they interrupted our disco. God damn it.
Joel.
Damn. Right, there we go. Sweet. Pretty decent. Right, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry for ending it on such a cliffhanger. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, please smash that like button, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you for more of The Last of Us Left Behind DLC next time. Stay awesome, guys. Have a great day. And I'll see you all in the next video.